Hi friends, I'm Nakul Sharath. Welcome to another video. So today I'm going to be reviewing these marquee permanent markers, and it is of cello. So I'm going to first test it out on all surfaces to see if they're permanent, and then customize a face mask at the end of the video. So I put its link in the description. You can check it out if you like and buy them. So now let's move on to the video. I have put the link in the description of these markers. You can check it out if you like. And now it's the unboxing time. It comes in 8 assorted colors: violet, black, brown, red, orange, green, blue, and yellow. The first thing to do is to test out these markers. Then I will write, draw, etc. with them to check if they are good for all of those. The marker has a fine tip and it works great. It also works well for fine lining or outlining your drawings and sketches. They are permanent. I took a few materials. The marker works great on plastic and it is really good for labeling. I also tried it on a plastic cover. And now I label my metal geometric box with this. The marker is alcohol based and it is permanent. And now it's the time to test it on cloth and customize my face mask. I have sketched a simple design to customize it. It is working great with cloth and is so easy to color the face mask. And now the result. I really like the way it turned out. Hope you guys liked it. Another thing I wanted to say is that the light colored markers can't overlay over dark colored ones as they are not paint markers. The Marquee Permanent Marker Set is a good product and it is good for labeling on many surfaces and also customizing your clothes and masks.